the running of the, if there's different equipment's important, so it's not just going off one of the gym bars around it, not even just the rack, but also to be able to...
What is going on, guys, and welcome to a new YouTube video. Yes, I'm blonde, and yes, I'm driving while YouTubing, and do not recommend that. I've hit someone or something while driving. I'm not sure what, but let's find out. I don't think anyone else saw me do this. Oh, looks like something's back there. So guys, I wanted to wait until I kind of got home to tell you what happened back there. The news is that I regretfully wish to inform you that I am pleased to inform you that I am one of the newest ambassadors for BPN supplement. That is what caused the crash. I ran over the box, if you believe that for a second. As long as it kept you on for 30 seconds, because my retention is terrible on my videos, and that is what YouTube tells me on the studio. So hopefully that actually worked. I've got plenty more ideas where that came from too. But without further ado, let's run through what I actually got from BPN. And if that clickbait thumbnail and that 30 second intro kept you hooked on, make sure you subscribe to the channel, click thumbs up on the video. And if you like any of these supplements that I'm just about to show you, link is down in the description to grab your own and show me some support with my future with BPN supplements. So first up, supplement that I want to show you, or product that I want to show you, is the BPN Field Bars. Now, I did actually get these sent to me off Will Tennyson through a giveaway that he did. They were actually the vegan ones. This time I got the banana walnut bread one that I've already actually started digging into once I got this box, but they are great. I also got a strong food, which is a meal replacement supplement with 40 grams of protein, 46 grams of carbs, and 14 grams of fat. I also got a whey protein choc peanut butter. I haven't had like a flavor like this before, so I decided to get that to try it. I also got G1M Sport, which is a endurance slash electrolyte replacement product that I'll be using before my runs. And then finally, I also got myself some Peak Sleep, which, if this works for me, is going to be one of the biggest game changers, because I have trouble sleeping through the night so often. And this is like a little chocolate one, so you make up like a hot chocolate before bed, and it's a sleep support supplement. Go. And we are on our way to the new gym.
So excited.
Guys, do we have high expectations?
What's going on, YouTube? It's Logan Call here. Co-piloted by Sonny Webster and Lyndall Keane. Georgia Keane slagging at the back, slagging.
What is up, hybrids? But we're gonna go have a look at the complete cleared out warehouse for the, well, first time for these guys, but yeah.
See my nipple. Like, share, and subscribe.
That'll be the transition. See you when we get there. Alright guys, so as I said in one of the other previous videos, this is gonna be the old space. And then the other day, we just recently got handed over and it was cleared out. Walk over and have a look at kind of it completely cleared out and where things are kind of going to go. We're not 100% sure yet, but kind of throwing some ideas out there. But head over there now, it's all opened up. Check it out. Upstairs for the office or podcast studio, whichever we want to make that. And obviously just such a blank canvas, so it's kind of open up to whatever we kind of feel like making it. My initial thoughts were going to be just run a track, kind of like if you see the beam down the end there, it was just going to be a track that runs all the way down there. Kind of rollers and bikes and stuff can get pulled on and off of there, and the rest of the area was just going to be like rough and matted all the way to the wall. At the end, we've got a physiotherapist moving in, so we're going to build out a little room over there with like aircon and stuff like that. And I was going to originally have the rig kind of like here with the dumbbell rack kind of like along this wall with just like your benches and all that there, and then kind of just like assess the machines as we get them in, because I do want to do some cable machines, lat pull down, row, seated row machine, leg press and stuff like that, and I was just going to put that in as it come, but I was talking, we were talking just before, and we might have to strategically lay it out a little bit more rather than just like haphazardly throwing stuff in, just so it's a more efficient moving space. But yeah, that's the area anyway. And the next chapter.